The Xiaomi Poco F1 comes in 3 storage and RAM option. The base variant that offers 6GB RAM and 64GB internal storage costs ₹20,999, and the 6GB RAM 128GB internal storage costs ₹23,999, and the 8GB RAM and 256GB internal storage costs ₹28,999. There is also an ARM addition that comes with 8GB RAM and 256GB internal storage and costs ₹29,999. It will go on sale start of August 29 on both Flipkart and Xiaomi official website mi.com. Kerala floods, Apple donate ₹7 crore to victims. Facebook fixes bug that marks some posts as spam. A day after some users complained about their Facebook post being marked as spam, Facebook on Saturday said it has fixed the bug that caused the problem. "We have fixed a bug that caused some posts to be incorrectly marked as spam. We have restored the posts that were affected and are very sorry this happened," Facebook said in a tweet. Google removes 39 YouTube channel linked to Iranian influence campaign. Google announced Thursday it had disabled dozens of YouTube channels. Google points out security flaw in Fortnite installer app. Developer quickly fixed it. Unique Identification Authority, Government of India answer FAQ, share other details but not on social media. The authority says that while you should use your Aadhaar without any hesitation for providing your identity and doing transaction, it should not be put on public platforms like Twitter, Facebook, etc. The secret growth in India internet users in Bihar astronomical, nearly 400 million people are now online, and the growth rate is exponential. India ranks second after China, then the USA, which has 25 million people internet users out of population of 320 million people.